All right, so this is a quick video illustrating how to convert our AccuMaxx from the long stroke used in sizing 50 BMG to the short stroke used in sizing smaller calibers.